Philippine shares pulled back again on Wednesday alongside most Asian markets amid persistent growth concerns. The peso also breached the 55 level against the U.S. dollar for the second time this week and closed at 55.06. For the day, the PSE index shed nearly 0.75% at 6,303. In corporate stories, it looks like it's finally all systems go for Philex Mining's delayed 3.15 billion pesos stock rights offer for next month, as it has already received the certificate of permit to offer securities for sale from regulators. The Pangilinan-led mining company plans to sell up to 842 million shares at a maximum price of 4 pesos and 81 cents apiece. Volatile market conditions earlier forced Philex to defer SRO plans. Funds raised will be used to launch the $224 million Silangan mine in Surigao del Norte, known as one of the largest mining projects in the country. The target to begin commercial operations by 2025. The mine is expected to generate some $7 billion in sales of minerals throughout its 28-year lifespan. The mining industry has enjoyed tailwinds from higher levels of metal prices and a more friendly government policy. Meanwhile, Boulevard Holdings clarifies why it has decided to keep Friday's Boracay closed despite the heavy foot traffic on the island. BHI says it won't open up just to earn run-of-the-mill return based on cutthroat room rates of just 5,000 to 8,000 a night, since it's already investing a lot to reposition itself to the 12,000 to 20,000 a night segment. For now, it is focused on upgrading its rooms, fixtures, furniture, fittings, and equipment. The group plans to reopen by September this year to take advantage of the expected influx of foreign visitors by the last quarter. So far, it's the domestic tourists driving foot traffic.